Hello everyone, so this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So this is the first time I'm in front of the camera talking to you people. Of course, there is a reason behind this. Firstly, I want to thank all of you for being with me and for all your love and support throughout the 6 months. So it was a wonderful experience and a journey of 6 months. And I cannot believe that now I have more than 500 subscribers, that is my YouTube family members. I truly thank each of you for subscribing to my channel and believing in me. And if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click on the subscribe button below and also the bell button beside that, so that you get notifications each time whenever I upload a new video. So yeah, let's come to the point. I had decided before that I will be starting off with a new series in my channel once I reach 500 subscribers, but I never expected that this will happen so fast. But better late than never. I have around 570 subscribers at the moment I'm filming this video, so I thought of sharing with this to you guys that I will be starting off with a new series in my channel very soon. So basically, my channel is related to dance and fitness, but I have been doing only dance videos till now. But I'm going to start off with a fitness series in my channel very soon. So it will include basic yoga and freehand exercises initially. So one thing I just want to clear out, that I am not trained in yoga, but I have been doing it since 6 to 7 years now. I have learned it from my dance teacher and also attended few workshops. Yeah, that's all my knowledge is about, and I will be sharing with you guys only those things which I know. So I'm not an expert, so you all are most welcome to give your opinions and comments about whatever you think I'm doing wrong. So guys, please let me know what are your opinion about this new series, and I will be declaring the day on which I will upload the video in coming few days. For that, stay tuned to my channel and all my social medias to get the updates. So bye all of you, keep smiling and keep dancing.